That book you're waving about is hardly smut. It is considered by many critics to be the classic novel about the 1960s.
It's pornography!
No, 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 no. The Supreme Court says it's not. And its author, Mr. Mann...
He is sick!
Terrence Mann is a Pulitzer Prize winner. And he is widely regarded as the finest satirist of his time.
Yeah, well, I think he's a pervert. He's probably a communist, too.